They decide to challenge it, hold it for this specific play. It's called defensive pass interference. They challenge that call.